Next, the very common procedure that is being done is angioplasty, meaning angio meaning blood vessel, plasty meaning repair, which is angioplasty. When the angioplasty can be done as a patch angioplasty, just a patch repair, which is a direct repair of the ruptured blood vessel. Next is the balloon angioplasty, where the physician passes a transluminal balloon, he dilates it and then repairs it, which is a transluminal balloon angioplasty. And then we have the stent placement. A stent is a device which causes dilatation of the affected blood vessel. So they do a transluminal angioplasty and then the physician keeps a stent which helps in the dilatation of the blood vessel. So when angioplasty and stent is performed in the same vessel, you will have to report only the stent placement because stent includes angioplasty. Thirdly, the procedure is called atherectomy. Atheroma meaning a fatty plug. So imagine the patient has a coronary atherosclerosis and just mere angioplasty or stent will not work out. Then at that time, the surgeon will be doing, he will be removing the atheromas. The process is called as atherectomy. Okay. Now, when their physician is doing atherectomy, you can report the atherectomy procedure code. Coming back to angioplasty, it can be both arterial and venous, meaning you can repair the artery or the vein itself. Okay. Now, when you are going to repair the artery, it becomes arterial angioplasty or a venous angioplasty. Imagine you are going to repair the artery by means of a venous graft, you have a specific code. Now, when you are going to take an in situ vein, meaning a vein which is there in its original neighborhood, that vein, that becomes a case of an in situ angioplasty.